just great pace and turn up the energy and get to the rim.
Brad, you have to respect his three-point shooting.
Yeah.
So crafty that you said they changed the pace, herky jerky. Gets to the rim. You should have made that layup.
Yeah,
right there.
Disappointed, I'm sure.
Jerome, who used to be coached by his father Mark all the way through the eighth grade. His dad took him to a couple of Final Fours when he was a young boy. 2010 in Indianapolis, was there to see the Hayward heave that nearly dropped. And then the next year down in Houston, and UConn won. They were in the upper deck. And now he's on the floor and helping Virginia do a 7-0 run. Just go get something going to the hoop.
With the big guys surrounding him at the rim. I think this kid loves these moments.
Oh, he does. Now that he's got the old-timer behind him, he's faced that adversity, and nothing like that again. Remember when he told us back in Columbia, South Carolina, going into the first game against Gardner Webb? We don't want to forget about UNBC, what happened, but we want to move past it. And they are 31 seconds away from one of the great turnarounds in any sport. Here is Palmer, right off. Yeah, but to go through the tournament, I mean, Purdue had them all, but the Keelan Clark chases down the tap into the backcourt and somehow has the presence of mind not to launch it from midcourt, but to find Diakite for the runner at the buzzer to send it to overtime. Then what happened, of course, here Saturday against Auburn. They scored Auburn 6-1 in the last 7 seconds.
And died with that three and then the few free throws. And, you know, this is a tribute to character. The coach, the team, they live with this. We've bemoaned it all year long. Just an incredible attitude, stick to it, this. Amazing.
That basket right there stops an 11-0 run for Purdue around for a long time. They're going to be something to deal with for a long time, that coach.
He is a big-time keeper.
Virginia has now hit 13 free throws in a row, including now 11 of 11 in overtime. Fabulous tournament.